right now. I finished Crash 1, 2, and 3. I don't want to play them again because, you know, let's just say some of the levels were hard enough, and I don't want to go through that again. So, Crash Team Racing. I already played a bit of Crash Team Racing, so I'm kind of in the story, but luckily, I just started a new stage where, you know, we can just start from there. And after Crash Team Racing, I'm going to see if there's anything we can do for Crash Bash. And then afterwards, we'll probably... I don't know. See, this is where it can get interesting. I could do pretty much anything after that. So either, I was thinking either Spyro the Dragon or Gran Turismo. But I don't know. What do you guys think? Up to you. Video game hunting will continue. Tomorrow I'll be going to the independent thrift store I usually go to. You know, the ones that I've been looking. You know, like, I wouldn't say scores, but, you know, games I want at, you know, of course they're not, like, $5, $2 garage sale, insane prices, but they're still within reason. Not to mention I get a 40% discount because, you know, I'm an insane repeat customer there because they really help me well. Not that they also sell, what's it called, not just video games, they sell computers that they get. Let's just be honest. It's free Vancouver. I better stop saying independent thrift store. It's not a secret anymore. Eventually you guys probably put one and one together. And number two, since I post on the Facebook group video games for sale there, eventually, even if I get there, it's probably gonna be cleared out. Nonetheless. And also sorry. Probably getting a little bit of a bad cough. Sorry. But anyways, there hasn't been any good stock lately either. So, you know, it sucks. Anyways, yeah, you probably see you guys won't see it till I upload completely, but there'll be at least two clips. Hopefully two clips, showing me going to game hunting, but it's been literally a crap show, like I said. Number one, scalpers, sharks, could say they're both the same thing, and, you know, thrift stores being smart with their prices. Anyways, I better start playing, because, you know, I haven't played in a while. This is actually the first time in a long time I have some free time to play, and, you know, upload for you guys that still watch my crap. Anyways, see you guys later. Peace out.